In a few rounds, I was probably the weakest, but I got away with it because, well, in the business, I'm known as the lovely Laurie Brett, so...